He's known as El Chapo, or Shorty, and he is, without a doubt, the most feared and the most dangerous drug lord in all of Mexico. Police turned up four more bodies, charred in the trunk of a burned-out car near the airport.
All we wanna be is El Chapo, and these hollow street niggas I know. All I wanna be is El Chapo, fully automatic, slice your auto. All I wanna be is El Chapo, $3 billion in pesos. All I wanna be is El Chapo, and when I meet him, I'ma tell him bravo. I live a life so crazy, make me start smoking new posts. And you ain't coming in, I'ma serve you on the cop post. My pluggy coming in, I'm about to scoop him from the outpost. And ain't no room for nothing else but money in my condo. I'm ballin' like a bitch, you think my grandmother Griseldo. These suckers, they can't wait to double cross you like Diego. I'm whacking niggas, taxing niggas, similar to Pablo. I'm dictating, touching every penny like I'm cash grow. Ball shit, mob hits, Lucky Luciano. Free squad rappers like the damn Gambinos. The shit that I done did has only been done by Latinos. Wow. Dope so good you think it came from El Chapo.
Guzman began his career in narcotics as an air traffic controller for drug flights over Mexico. By killing anyone who stood in his way, he rose quickly in the ranks, emerging as the leader of the Sinaloa cartel, one of the most violent of the Mexican drug gangs.
He was able to go to the biggest cocaine traffickers out of Colombia, purchase ton quantities of cocaine, and arrange for the cocaine to be transferred through
Central America. Plane just touched down thanks to Amado. Best coke in the world going through your nostrils. The plug steady sending dope in by the polo. Several niggas heads off like El Loco. 100 bricks is nothing if you Jesus Elizondo. Like Big Toy Emilio, I got it in the choco. Spent a half a million last year on Forgiato. And no, not a Catholic, confessing is a no-no. So many bricks are brown and white, you know we got a slow roll. Coke so clean, every one brick is a combo. A little handgun in every pocket of my cargo. And it's a stack for a kilo if you get it in the jungle. All we wanna be is El Chapo, and these hollow street niggas I know. All I wanna be is El Chapo, fully automatic, slice your auto. All I wanna be is El Chapo, $3 billion in pesos. All I wanna be is El Chapo, and when I meet him, I'ma tell him bravo.
Today we're on the search for the man known as El Chapo.
This man makes a living mockery of America's war on drugs. He is Joaquin El Chapo Guzman, one of the world's richest men and Mexico's most wanted, with a $5 million U.S. government bounty on his head.
Chapo is the face. He is the guy who is currently at war against the government of Mexico, against law enforcement and military forces.
At war because El Chapo heads the ultra-violent, ultra-lucrative Sinaloa drug cartel.